Loving cheesy horror movies is kind of complicated. The stars are undeniably the Boogeyman, Jason Voorhees, Freddy Krueger, Michael Meyers. Even though these bad guys are killing people and or generally making life miserable, for some reason we're quietly rooting for them. We must be because we keep tuning in to see them do it over and over again with each new sequel. However, if we're talking about horror flicks, we'd be remiss in leaving out Chucky, who actually has his own TV series now. But how is it different from the movies? Article continues below advertisement. How is the Chucky TV series different? If you aren't all that well-versed in the Chucky cinematic universe, then just know this. It's changed a lot over the years, with specific plot points mined for more source material with oddly hilarious slash heartwarming results. The first Chucky movie was a straight-up slasher flick with an occult premise. It's about a Chicago serial killer by the name of Charles Lee Ray, who happens to be a cosmopolitan individual. In addition to murder, he also enjoyed practicing voodoo, and before he's cornered by a police officer who blasts him in the chest, he manages to transfer his soul to a My Buddy doll before perishing. Article continues below advertisement source, USA, Sci-Fi as a strictly horror film premise. It's kind of silly that a tiny little figure you could easily punt across the room or light on fire or trap in a stove or put a plastic bin over could be scarier than a towering monster like Michael Myers, or she. But subsequent Chucky aka Child's Play movies decided to go even deeper into the voodoo slash occult aspect of Chucky's inception. Article continues below advertisement. In fact, follow-up films feature Chucky actually having a doll baby with a devout female fan of his who transfers her own soul to a doll. They end up having a baby, one who grows up to be, in Chucky's own words, queer. Which brings us to the Chucky TV series.